This is Coach Scoo at SportsBettingGlobal.com previewing NBA basketball action between the Nuggets and Bulls. The best bet in the NBA on Monday night features the Denver Nuggets taking on the Chicago Bulls. The game at the United Center in Chicago, Illinois is scheduled to tip off at 8 p.m. Eastern and will be televised on the Comcast Sports Network. The Nuggets are 45-22 straight up and 42-24-1 against the spread so far this season. They are 15-19 on the road and are coming off an 87-80 win over the Memphis Grizzlies on Friday night. In that one, they covered the spread as 5.5-point home favorites, and the total went under the 194.5-point line. Before that, they had a 117-94 win over the New York Knicks, covering the spread as 8.5-point home favorites. The Nuggets are 9-0-1 against the spread over their last 10 games. The Bulls are 36-29 straight up and 28-37 against the spread overall this year. They are 18-14 at home and are coming off a 113-95 win over the Golden State Warriors on Friday night. In that game, they won against the spread as 4-point road underdogs, and the total went over the 187-point line. Before that, they had a 121-79 loss to the Sacramento Kings, failing to cover the spread as 3.5-point road favorites. Over their last 10 games, the Bulls are 4-6 against the spread. Denver is 5-0 against the spread against teams with a winning record, and 3-0-1 against the spread on the road. They are 17-4 against the spread against the Central Division, and 19-6-1 against the spread overall lately. The total has gone over in 7 of their last 8 games on the road and under in 4 of their last 5 overall. The total has gone over in 10 of their last 13 against the Eastern Conference and over in 19 of their last 26 on the road against teams with a winning home record. Chicago is 9-23 against the spread at home and 8-23 against the spread against Western Conference opponents. They are 1-4 against the spread at home against teams with a losing road record and 1-9 against the spread against the Northwest Division. The total has gone under in 6 of their last 7 home games against teams with a losing record on the road and under in 6 of their last 8 against Northwest Division opponents. The total has gone under in 28 of their last 40 games at home. Between these teams, the Nuggets are 3-1-1 against the spread lately and 1-3-1 against the spread when playing in Chicago. The home team is 7-2-1 against the spread in this series, while the total has gone over in 9 of their last 13 matchups. For tonight's game, the Nuggets are a 3-point road favorite. The over-under sits at 196.5. Check out SportsBettingGlobal.com for all of this week's best NBA and college basketball action, and take a look at our proven NBA betting system. Good luck.